who was Allegra's first friend when she moved to Baltimore. He helped her and her family settle in town, and he quickly went into fundraising mode so that we could be able to present this $500 scholarship today. Allegra's children, Jamal and Alicia, who could not be with us today, also supported the idea and asked that the scholarship be given to an African-American female student who exemplified their mother's spirit, her smarts, her willingness to reinvent herself, her natural curiosity, and her kindness. And this year's recipient certainly exemplifies all of those things and goes a bit about reinvention. She's a non-traditional student. She came to college after putting her daughter through school. She even played 2 years for the New York Sharks of the Women's Professional Football League. Projects in the digital newsroom. She takes on assignments with the Digital Media Center and basically is on call. She always carries her camera or baby. She's a professional photojournalist who stops and shoots and reports news wherever she runs into it and brings it back to be used wherever editors think best. And how can you not like someone named Desire Peace?
Yeah!
Rescued me when my flight was canceled during the NAJ convention in Minneapolis this summer. And she took me back to the hotel and then got up before the crack of dawn and took me back to the airport so I could make my flight. She's always eager to learn something new, take on a new assignment, and has figured out how to get professional videographers to give her a hand on the scene of news stories. She follows news closely, recognizes newsmakers, and will run up and grab an interview so that student media here don't miss a beat, even when she isn't on assignment. Allegra, a native New